This is a receptor code that the transmitter is plugged into. And now we're going to go over it. And we're going to flip number 8. It's off. And I'm going to turn it on again. Okay, so that's number 8. Okay. And, okay, this is, I'm going to turn down the sensitivity. That's too low, so let's turn that up again. But it just misses 8 totally. See, it thinks it's one of these, right? Now, if I turn up sensitivity more, then even then it still doesn't show number 8. Okay, for the next test, I'm going to use another receptacle, and that one is on number 31.
Rolling.
Okay, so we're back on the panel. It's obviously too high, so I'm going to turn it down. And, okay, it's telling me it's 34 or 33 or 32 even,
but not
31. See, it misses it each time. It thinks it's 33, 34, 35, but definitely not 31. So it misses it again. You see, so it doesn't work. I can crank up the sensitivity. And even so, it still misses. See, now it thinks all of these are on, which is not true. If I turn it down, it still thinks it's 33, 34, 35. So it really doesn't work.